With complex projects, involving different scenarios, there often arises the need of assigning different values to the attributes of the same object in different variants. Up to now, the approach was duplicating the object in each variant and editing the attributes of each copy. For example, one road object would have several copies, one for each variant. In CADNA 2024, the values of attributes can be assigned for each variant directly. Keeping the same example of a road, there is only one object and different sets of attributes for each variant. As a result, handling projects is easier, as there is only one object. In the following application example, the effect of the speed limit of a road needs to be evaluated for different variants. The original set of attributes is called master. For each project variant, an individual attribute set independent of master can be used once the checkbox is activated. Now, the individual value for the speed limit is entered. The yellow color indicates that this value is different from the corresponding value in the master attribute set. When switching back to master, the green color indicates that there is at least one variant with a different value than master. Now, the process for assigning the individual speed limit is repeated for the third variant. After the calculation, the effect of the introduced speed limits can be evaluated at the receiver position. This new approach includes new features, which are extremely helpful when the project becomes more complex, involving many objects of the same type. For example, you can import sets of attribute values for each variant from databases. It is also possible to transfer attributes from any variant to another or to all of them. The way of accessing attribute values has been simplified as well, with the new simplified syntax. CADNA A 2024 also includes the new ISO 9613:2024, which can be selected from the industry guidelines drop-down list.